posture. And how I mentioned before, how all these seven systems are intertwined. If you had leaky gut, your body responded by changing its postures and the structure, the way you hold your body. It's amazing to see someone's posture. You could tell they're in pain. So all that to say, chiropractic will improve the posture and the structural component, which then will support the other systems, such as the gut. And this chart is a good example of that right here. I told you that the nerves innervate everything in the body. So we're seeing these nerves not only go to the muscles and skin, but they go to your eyes, your ears, and in our case for tonight's discussion, stomach, liver, kidneys, intestines, everything. So if that's not working right and you're getting a local signal like this from your brain to your intestines, they're not going to work right. So that's how chiropractic can help. And then the last part is rebalance. We want to rebalance the ratio of bad to good bacteria. I told you with inflammation and leaky gut, you have an overgrowth of the bad bacteria, the harmful bacteria, and we have to get rid of that with all the steps we talked about and then re-inoculate our gut with healthy bacteria, so probiotics. And when looking for a probiotic, you want a reputable brand that has, you know, it's a good company with a good reputation. You want to have high CFU or colony forming units. And then you want to have as many different strains as possible. So you read the label and see all these fancy terms on there. You see as many different strains as possible, and you know you've got a good quality probiotic there.
I have a question.
So.